Good morning, everyone. Those who are watching internet, good morning, good afternoon, good evening. Thank you for your prayer. The team came back safely. Let us see the Love Marlene's meeting at first.
So I have a big job today.
Thank you very much. The Lord led the Malin to us. The Malin is a prophet, and I was the fool who listened and waited to the Lord. So what Malin told us is a guiding up way, thanksgiving and a praise, and to the will of the God, and through one, everyone, person, the million people will be saved. So we have to fulfill our mission. He's not only a famous person, but he's very important to our church. Now let us see the video of the mission team for thanksgiving and praise and revival.
Like Pinterest, you caught my interest. interest. When I heard those wonderful words of life, I was lost in the darkness. Through you, I've seen the marvelous light. Some people say that I am cray cray.
さあやってきました。感謝と賛美とリバイバルキャンプ。今年も様々なプログラムが用意されていました。レクリエーションプログラムではユニバーサルスタジオ、そしてディズニーランドへ行きました。今回の参加者は上舘直美さんと森賛美さんです。ジェットコースターで自撮り頑張ってくれました。2人とも存分に楽しんだようです。そして今年ももちろん行いました恒例のハリウッドでの路上ライブ。全国のゴスペルグループが一堂に会し、ハリウッドでゴスペルを響かせます。おやおや、こちらはロサンゼルスのチーム。衣装が揃っていてかっこいいですね。こちらは今回の最年少参加者のゆうとくん。一生懸命歌います。普段見られないコラボレーションを見ることができるのもハリウッド路上ライブでの魅力です。最後にはみんなで God is Love を歌いました。今回はなんとハリウッドでの路上ライブで J ゴスペルに興味を持ってくださり、ゴスペルショーケースを見に来てくださった方もいました。ボニーブレアハウスで祈りの時を持ちます。
In 1906, Pastor William Joseph Seymour, an African-American minister, was invited to the Los Angeles area to speak at a local church. As he preached, his invitation was rescinded because he preached about the charismatic work, the gifts of the Holy Spirit, speaking in tongues. However, a lady who was present at the sermon had decided to invite him to her old house. This house, the Bonnie Bray house. Then he began to preach about the charismatic work. And the people gathered around this place, and the Lord poured out his Holy Spirit upon them. And the people who gathered in this place spoke in tongues, prophesied. And this is where the revival began. The little Bonnie Bray house was packed with many people. And they were praising the Lord so much that the second floor collapsed. And so they went to Azusa Street and went to do great works.
いつもね、本当にここに来ると心が洗われる、そんな感じがします。
20世紀初めてこう聖霊が下ったところで祈るっていうのは特別なやっぱり祝福を感じます。本当に聖霊様が助けてくれるものを感じます。
ずっと来たかったところなので本当にこれで感動してますね。
Could you yourself win 1 million people to Christ?
もう素晴らしかったです。1人が100万人を押すっていうマリさんの話聞いたんですけれども、方法は忘れてたんですけども、ゲッセマネの血の汗を流して願ったっていう願いで止めるっていうのがポイントだっていう話を聞いた時に本当に霊が喜んだっていうか感動しました。
You can't see? Can't do anything. you know of that's very great, just tell God I'll just do it. He will work through you. My objective for being here today.
真剣にやっています。どうやら夜行われるゴスペルショーケースの準備のようです。今回は11チームが出場し、ドクタースティーブにゴスペルを披露しました。
ハロ
ー。出演者の皆さん緊張しているようです。
How you doing? We're having a great time here. We're so glad to see everybody. And thank you so much for coming for our 12th annual Japanese Gospel Showcase. We'll see you all next year.
まあ、終わりだと思ったら終わりじゃなかったかな。今年はマ
This time, not so many people joined the team, but I felt a special mission of the Lord. The one is the praise team, and sing the many people were touched. They were really surprised, amazed by the message of the songs. So a very special thing is happening. And also the person who came to the Hollywood Life came to the Miyako Hotel to get baptism. I also received many blessings. I couldn't see the help of the Lord at first. I prayed, please alleviate your hands of the help. The Lord told me you couldn't see, but I already revealed. I prayed, thank you that I cannot see, but you are now working specially for helping me. There was lessons and training of the spiritual lessons, and also the blessings. The spouse sang Jesus on the cross. It was very good. They sang, even though they sang. Now let us see the short movie of Kokoro Gospel. Kokoro Gospel will be held on 30th of April. The Lord told us, and it's going to be more than 10,000 people together to the concert. So please pray for the concert, and please join the concert in many ways and bring many people. You are not expecting the Lord, for the Lord to, what kind of miracles, what kind of work he will do. Today is Easter. Happy Easter. Easter is a true day. The Lord. Now let us see the short video of is about Easter.
東京ディズニーランドやデパートなどでイースターエッグとかイースターバニーなどのイベントが開催されているので、皆さんもイースターという言葉を聞いたことがあると思いますが、このイースターこそ復活祭のことです。ただイースターという言葉は異教の偶像の名前を由来としているため、正しくは復活祭です。さて復活祭とはイエス・キリストが私たちの罪の身代わりに十字架にかかって死なれ、 3日目に復活されたことを記念する日です。復活祭の日付は毎年変わります。これはイスラエルで太陰暦を使っているためで、具体的には春分の日の後の最初の満月から数えて最初の日曜日と定められています。これは AD325年に開かれたニカイア公会議という世界教会会議で取り決められました。 現在、日本を含め多くの国で使われているグレゴリオ暦、いわゆる太陽暦では、復活祭の日にちは毎年3月22日から4月25日の間になっています。それではまた。Thank
you very much. Happy Easter again. 1984 and April 1st. The resurrection of Jesus Christ is the main point of the salvation of the Lord. What I am really concerned is when I told everyone to write about salvation, some of them don't write about the resurrection of the Lord. But by the cross we are, our sin was cleansed, and the Lord has resurrected on the third day. That is very important thing. I was taught by the Lord, and for 3 weeks I canceled all the services, but I did the Sunday services. Because by of symptom of my backbone disease, I was healed, but I do still have some pains, and also that it makes gives us stress. I've been to working very hard, so. I have some concern that worry that I might be get disease. So I pray, even though I pray, it doesn't cause. So the Lord is telling me to stop the work for 3 weeks. It was too hard for me to do all the work. I went to Los Angeles this time. I still have a symptom, also the pain. I took medicine to ease my pain, but my bed of the hotel was too soft for me to. I couldn't sleep, so I worry about the things. So that gave me stresses. So I take rest for 3 weeks. I do a Sunday service, but other. So for 3 weeks, I stopped my work. That is now the Lord is telling me, so I do that. When I came back to Tokyo yesterday, 2 days before that, I couldn't sleep at all. I took a car to get back home. The car lost the way, and it took 3 hours to get home. I had to make seven short videos of a short story of the Bible. I thought I couldn't do that, so I just gave it up. But I prayed to the Lord, and I could do that all. So the Lord is telling me to do that. The shortest movie, story of the Bible, that is a mission to do that. But for other work, except the Sunday service, I just stopped the work for 3 weeks. I'm getting well. And Pastor Kobayashi prayed for me, and he found a good hospital for the back disease, backbone disease. So in this condition, I'm moving, working on. Yesterday, when I got home, I came back by car. I told the driver to get off the highway, but that was the beginning of the travel, and it lost the way for a long time, and it took 3 hours to get home. The car stopped on the rail of the train, and it was very dangerous. And I just remembered, I didn't pray about the way to get home, safely. So I prayed immediately. I'm sorry, my Lord, I didn't pray, but help me to get home safely. And then we could get home soon. So when I pray and when I didn't pray, this is truly different. So today's verse is, be joyful always, pray continuously, give thanks to in the all circumstances, for this is good, is for in Jesus Christ Jesus. So we are not We are very famous in many ways, but we have to testify to many people. Pastor Yamako told us about the story when he was young. I know Pastor Yamakawa when he was since he was a high school student. When Pastor Yamakawa got sick, the one person went to his house and said to him, "You must sin in some way." But I knew that the teaching of the Thanksgiving, so he told Pastor Yamakawa to give thanks for everything and obey the Lord, and everything will turn good for you. Then the person who did a bad thing to him, he turned a very good friend for him. We can see the hand of the Lord and we praise him. And he turned everything, turns good for him. So when he was a leader of the one circle in his school, the person who has been bad to him, his circle did a meeting with Atomi Josh University. The pastor Alai was invited, but he was busy, so he invited me to the meeting. And many people were saved in that meeting. That circle, the group, was anti-charismatic group. So I didn't think that they might invite me, but that group invited me for the first time. Also, my son John and Benjamin went to the school of that group. And also they held a panel exhibition of the Cornerstone Orphanage. And they held an evangelist meeting of TSCC in that high school. So many blessings have revealed. it started from that. So thanksgiving and also who loves the Lord, the Lord turns everything for good for him. It never fails for everyone. Stand on the word of the Lord, even if it doesn't seem so. But if you obey the Lord and stand on his word, the word of the Lord works forever. Let us pray. Dear Heavenly Father, please touch each one of us and reveal your glory abundantly. Someone who has something to do, but he hasn't confirmed. So confirm it first and do it. Someone who prays, but not it's in the middle of the prayer, he quits. So confirm it and pray for it. Please lead our prayer. Do that. Someone who just spoken from the Lord but didn't so do it. Let us pray for the healing. Let us confess our sin first. Let us pray for our healing. Dear Heavenly Father, please heal our spirit and mentally and our physically heal us. In the name of Jesus Christ, bind the evil spirit of the disease. In the name of Jesus Christ, be healed, 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 be healed. In the name of Jesus Christ, we program the healing of the everyone who has a pain in the tooth, who had a hay fever, was healed. What had a tear for eyes, how he was healed. In the name of Jesus Christ, we proclaim healing to everyone. In the name of Jesus Christ, we pray. Amen. May the grace of the Lord Jesus Christ and the love of God and the fellowship of the Holy Spirit be with you all forever and ever. Amen.